It's said that a journey of 1,000 miles starts with one step. That's how my career has been. I started out fishing middle school and high school and made another step into the college fishing and stepped again to the nation. And then, you know, just kind of worked my way all the way up on the stepping stone that got me to the elites. And I feel like I did it the right way, the way that the system is intended to bring up anglers. And I'm thankful that those steps were there for me. It helped me grow each and every step. I'm very proud to be who I am today. This isn't something that, you know, just came about a couple years ago. This is something that whenever I was 5 years old, I said I wanted to do. And fortunately enough for me, I have made a lot of my dreams come true. And I've only got probably 4 checks left to check off in the classic AOI and win an Elite Series event. So I'm very proud to be where I am right now. The support I have is unbelievable. You know, all of my family and friends at home, they always believed in me. There was never any doubt from them. I would say what inspires me to do what I do is just the passion that I have for the sport and for fishing in general. And to be able to make a career out of it and to make a living, it's a dream come true, honestly. Every dream starts with that first step, that first cast, and it only ends whenever you quit chasing it.